So this is a light Jupiter high flow therapy machine. Now discussing about the outer, the connections to this machine. This machine runs with the single limb circuit, and on the end of the single limb circuit we connect nasal cannula. Now showing you the different connection of this machine. This is the connector where you have to connect the patient tubing, and this is the oxygen sensors which tell you the FiO2 value which is given to the patient. Now coming on to the back side of this machine runs with a 220 volts AC supply, and also it has a battery backup of 2 hours. This has based on built-in turbine technology, so we have given this air filter at the back which you have to replace every 6 months, and as a standard supply we supply 5 filters with the machine. And for enriching the oxygen, this is the high pressure connection tubing over here. This has to be connected to the central supply of the oxygen or the hospital, or also you can connect it with the help of a mock sugarator through a cylinder also. Now for turning this machine on, we have given a button on the left side of the machine over here. This has to be turned on like this. Then you will be getting a display on the screen. Now this machine is right now on the standby mode. So for running this machine, you have to press and hold this button over here for 2 seconds, and then you'll be getting a operating window on the display. This machine is equipped with a 3.2 inches monochromatic display, which will display the FiO2 value which is given to the patient and whatever flow limit or flow rate you are giving to the patient. So these are the 2 settings and the 2 measurements which we are having in this machine. So for setting the flow rate, this is the flow rate over here. You can set the flow rate from 0 to 80 liters per minute from this knob, and for the oxygen concentration from 21 to 100%, you can change the values with the help of this knob over here. As I've already discussed about the flow and the oxygen, for setting the air flow you have to set it from this knob which is in the black color, and for setting the oxygen you have to set it with this knob which is in the white color. So the maximum flow rate which can be given to the patient is 80 liters per minute, and the oxygen enrichment can be done from 21 to 100%, which you can change by changing the values through this knobs or by rotating the knobs. For increasing the value you have to rotate the knob anti-clockwise, and for decreasing the value you have to rotate the knob clockwise like this. Now for making the machine to the standby mode, you have to press and hold this button over here like this. Then you'll get the standby display on the window of the screen over here. Now talking about the scope of supply, we will be supplying this humidifier as a standard accessory with the high flow therapy, light Jupiter high flow therapy machine, and this trolley will be coming as a standard supply with the hook over on the top for mounting the circuits. And we'll be supplying one circuit for connecting the HFT with the humidifier and to the nasal cannula and to the patient. And 5 filters will be supplied as a standard accessory with the machine.